Well, a very tough commute for some folks today. The Shoreway is shut down due to Captain America filming for the next 2 weeks. So many Westsiders just set in traffic. News Channel 5's Paul Kiska joins me now. Paul, I'm sure a lot of angry commuters out there.
Yeah, a frustrating Friday morning for a lot of drivers, thousands of drivers here on Cleveland's west side. You know, here at the Harp Restaurant, Terrence and everyone, the Shoreway is right here, Detroit Avenue, 50 yards away. Today it might as well have been worlds apart. You can see the magic of movie making as the film crew is out here getting some lights set up on the Shoreway right behind us. But it was complete gridlock all around here this morning. About 40,000 people use the Shoreway West every day. Now, between 6:30 this morning and 9 o'clock this morning, it was bumper to bumper for miles, especially on Detroit Avenue. Here is one example of a very frustrated, hardworking truck driver. He was trying to make a delivery to the sewage plant near Edgewater, said he had the right paperwork to get through on the Shoreway, asked police to talk to his supervisor by phone. At first, police said, no, it's not going to happen. He tried to turn around, then finally Cleveland police opened up the barricades and let the truck driver make his delivery down the Shoreway. Meanwhile, many residents are upset with a lot of drivers using creative shortcuts to get over to I-90, blocking their neighborhoods, driveways, and making their kids late for school.
But I'm thinking now this afternoon at 4 o'clock, all these people are going to be coming back out of the city. And what are we going to do then? Kids are going to be kids to be picked up. People are going to get caught in traffic. Kids are going to be left at school. Schools are going to be required to have to sit there with the kids. It costs money. Don't they think of some of this stuff for a movie? I've seen something I've never seen in 25 years in Cleveland. Bumper to bumper traffic like I'm on a freeway. All the way from West Boulevard, going as far as the eye can see, way past 85th. And people are just sitting there looking frustrated. They're not moving. They're at a stop. It's ridiculous.
All right, better news right now. Back live here. You can see Detroit Avenue. Not much traffic. It's moving much better. But as that person just said, we'll probably have to go through this again this afternoon during the afternoon rush. Although a lot of people told me they plan on leaving work early this afternoon. Again, this is a Friday. A lot of light traffic out on I-90. It'll be a much different test come Monday and Tuesday. One driver told me he took Lorraine to Clark, got on 90 at West 14th. Not too bad. But again, let's see how that works out Monday and Tuesday. Live on the west side along the Shoreway, I'm Paul Kiska. Terrence, back to you.